I've been slacking on vlogs, right? So I took the time today, Friday, to make some vlogs. Cause that's what I'm gonna do now. So Friday, right? Every Friday,
it's
or
Saturday.
Every weekend, huh?
It's
I mean, well, you know what I'm looking at. But the end of the week, I'm gonna try to do a vlog every week. Cause when I do one day by day, I forget what I say, right? So if I wait till the end of the week, I can get all the stuff I did in that week, and I can tell you. So look, this is what we gonna do, right? We started off Monday, I had work, and now we moved to Benedictine University. Actually, that was my first choice in school that I was gonna go, but I didn't go. I wanted to, but Mama Bear right here, she's saying,
"Oh, huh? Put it on me."
No, I gotta put it on you. She was saying, "Oh, you gotta get out of Illinois. Or don't you wanna get out of Illinois?" I'm like, "Yeah, I do." But I decided I didn't want. So, oh, look at this. So they told me to get out of Illinois, so I did. And went to Missouri Valley, right? But that was the point. So now we're at Benedictine University. We're painting. And it's easy stuff. We're using, man, this sticky primer is so dumb. I get stuck on my hands and I still got primer all on me. We're doing dorm hallways. And the dorms is pretty nice. They come with giant beds and they got a kitchen and all that stuff. It's crazy. Well, my Benedictine got the dorms, you got kitchens and stuff in there.
It's probably for the upper class.
No, it's not. That's freshmen.
Nah, somehow I don't believe that.
The freshmen got, man, all the dorms you're doing in the middle, that's for freshmen. And they got dorms and whatnot. But yeah, he says he don't know if it's guaranteed if I get like some more money for scholarship or whatever. And then I told him, like, all right, what if I make varsity? And yeah, I told him, like, what if I make varsity? And he was like, well, being realistically, it'll take 2 years of practice and then to get you prepared for it. I'm like, what if I can do it less than 2 years? I'm like, it doesn't need 2 years of practice. Especially if I train and do all this stuff now, like, it's not gonna take 2 years. So I was talking to my friend Trent, he's talking about a school called Missouri Southern that's like, that might be offering, and then another school called Pitt State in Kansas. So
you get on. I can tell
it. I am. I'm about to put the profile back up. Mm-hmm. Well, I start working on it again, but I got. I don't want to use. Well, that's the only highlight I got.
Huh?
I said I didn't want to use the only. If that was the only highlight I got, but I got to use it.
You gotta use.
Yeah.
The only highlights you have.
But Pitt State is pretty. They said my friend Michael goes there. He said it's pretty like. It's a big school, like football is big down there.
Kansas football is good.
Yeah.
So, like you said, you gotta put them in. Junior, JUCO all over again. Gotta do it all over again.
Oh, man. I hated the recruiting process. This is an annoying process, man. You gotta go from. Oh, and then see, then I gotta follow up with all the coaches again and do all the crap. Yep. Otherwise, I would have been at, what's it called?
Yeah, hello?
Southwest Missouri State. I mean, Northwest Missouri State.
What's up, buddy?
Open the door, man.
Huh?
Open the door. All right. Man, so. Throughout this week, working at Streams Paint, it's easy. Easy money. Dude, this check I got, it's like $600-$700 something. Just to paint and do all this, and it's real basic, man. Yep. So, Tuesday, I went out with David Quentin and Stanton and the other David. So what we did, right, we went. I think it was Tuesday, I don't know, but it happens sometimes weeks, so I don't even care. So then we went to Tuesday, actually, no, I went with Quentin, Harville, and David. We went to go work out. We went to the Rex place, worked out. And then we went to Cordova's. It's like some taco place, like Chipotle kind of. That was great. They had any fat tacos, man. I was eating them all up. And so, after we went there the next day, I went to hang out with, I think it was David Bartle. So me, Stanton, David, both Davids, Quentin, myself, we all met up at David's house first. We went to White Castle. Then, White Castle, man, had me dying. I was at work. I took a boo-boo. It was just muddy.
Like, take this.
Just net. What?
Take this.
All of these. It was just nasty muddy, man. Ridiculous. I mean, it was nasty muddy. I'm talking like, you know, when it's raining, right?
Who you talking to?
Huh? I'm talking to McKinney.
Oh.
And so when it's like raining real bad, and you see the needle stick your foot in the mud, it's like, that's how muddy it was. So this man just told me, DJ just said, what'd he say? He had $60. He said, it costs. He only got 20s. What was the price of the jeans?
About $63.
Price of jeans was $60. He said he only got 20s and 80 bucks. About 60. Oh, I only got $100 and 20s. You know you do get change, right?
Yeah.
You know that?
I said, yeah.
Okay, I'm just making sure. But you said it was 60 and you got 100 bucks. So you get change back. But you get change back, DJ?
I just told you, yeah.
20, 40, 60, oh, that's 80. It costs 60. You know how much money you get back?
It don't cost 60.
You get about...
It costs 63.
Ooh, 63. You don't get back a good sum, right?
Yeah, but what if I didn't want to give away the 20s?
You have to. How you going to pay for it?
They could pitch in
$3. Oh, no.
You guys find everything okay?
Yes.
You didn't buy anything.
Oh.
I told you, I was going to come along.
I didn't want to
spot by him.
It'll be
61.53. Look at you, all excited. Bought his first pants.
No. $2.
She said 61 and some change, so I said 63.
Oh,
I think you did all
right. You happy, ain't you? Huh?
If you were downtown, you probably would have been right on it. I moved back out here. I'm like, Texas less out here.
Yeah. You always park in Burlington every time we come here.
Every time. Either here or TJ Maxx.
Burlington, you park here.
Here or TJ Maxx.
I gave her your phone number.
Your phone number, you go get
one. Dang, what happened? I'm dumb. Hey, so how you feeling? Good. Huh? No, I'm talking about how you bought your own jeans.
Broke.
You feel broke.
Mm-hmm.
But you feel good though, right?
Yeah.
You know, you didn't have to ask mommy to buy it. And you bought it yourself.
Well, I did.
Don't they feel good? Don't they feel good?
Yeah.
Think about it. Dude, it's crazy. Seeing your little brother work as a sophomore. Because, dude, I didn't get a job until senior year. That's crazy. But when I did... I had a whole bunch of money working at that BS job. You feel great? Now you can say, I bought my own jeans. Right? Right?
How many times do I gotta say that?
Because I'm just letting you know.
Because
it feels great. If you bought your own stuff, and pretty soon, you know, you can buy your own house, and your own car, and your own shoes, and you can pay your own bills and insurance. and your own stuff, right?
That's a lot of pain. I said that's a lot of pain.
I know it's a lot of pain. That's how you can have a decent job when you do it right.
You gonna pay your own insurance.
I'm getting there, man. I'm coming up.
You are doing all right.
Everything I was supposed to do.
I had classes, getting classes together, right? Once I got classes together, now I got a better job, dude. Painting and whatnot. Stupid. Now, why would I pay 50, 60 something for some jeans, man? When you can go to Walmart, get the same type of jeans.
I don't know about that.
Walmart, you could. No, you get it for about 12 or... You get it for about 12, 13, maybe 15. Hey, they gotta be the same kind. Jeans. They all blue, look the same.
The same thing.
See, this is why you have your own money.
Right.
And when you have your own money, you don't gotta ask, Mom, can I get this? You can just go up and get it.
Then with his money.
That's what I'm saying, because he...
And I'm gonna tell you, but, like I tell the rest of them, stingy people don't never have nothing.
What do you say? Tell them again, Mom. What'd you say?
I said stingy people don't ever have anything.
Oh, I'm not. You already know. I'm gonna get me a sample.
Don't be playing around, man. It's too late in the game to be playing around.
I'm surprised you ain't getting under this. You normally always get that teriyaki. Oh, so we finna eat some food, man. Keep playing. Lamar, what you want?
What's Oliver's chicken?
I don't know. It's something new that ain't been there before.
I never seen that. Not here anymore.
So now we conflicted on what we want to eat. I don't know. Mommy don't know what she want to eat. Lamont don't know. I don't know. I'm just want some food, plain in general.
Where are you treating?
Where y'all want? I said, I'll pay you wherever y'all want to go. Y'all just got to let me know what y'all want to do. Unless you want a napkin. You have one large napkin and a straw. That's what you want. That's what you're going to get in a minute if you don't pick.
I don't care. I can have this, but I don't want to sit there and get this and she go somewhere else.
Why you worried about me?
Because it's all about one stop. You know all
this stop. DJ, tell me don't it feel good. Tell them again. Tell the world how good it feels when you pay for stuff in your own money.
Good.
Huh?
I said good.
Good? Also feel like a champion.
You
playing. You gotta feel like a champion when you do it. Right?
Yeah.
Go get a sample.
Go get a picture of Wolverine. How about that? Go get a picture of Wolverine.
Oh, I got him over here.
I already know what it tastes like.
Huh?
I already know what it tastes like.
So we still ain't found none yet.
You just said you was walking.
Yeah, I'm walking.
Us walk to the food court.
We went to the food court. Y'all trying to leave already?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Look,
I already told you. Get what you want.
Walking all over the mall and starving.
Went yesterday, and I was watching it for a good 12 hours. End of the bid, it was going to be $128 for a $400 mixer. I got caught up playing the games and Black Ops with Melanie's family and whatnot, and I missed the bid. I was mad.
That's why I don't like to bid on stuff.
I mean, I didn't bid. I was just watching it because the highest bid was like $128. And eat it when you want.
It's not that pork.
Oh my God! Come eat it when you want.
It's not 12.
But he got no phone. He don't got a phone.
He is not 12.
He don't have a phone though. Ah, see, now you gotta give him a phone.
And he can buy something.
Ooh, no. He don't want to get left behind, that's why.
like one of them people.
One of what people?
Can't eat by himself. I'm talking about, that's weird.
He don't do nothing alone. Wouldn't shit alone if he didn't have to.
Walmart or so, and y'all take everybody. I'll be home by myself. I don't be knowing what to do. I'll be having, what's that, people anxiety or something. That's not a real, what's that? It's called something. Because when y'all leave, man, I'll be just sitting there, dude. I'll be so sad. I'll be like, y'all come back.
No. Well,
if it's food, yeah, I don't care. Like,
go to the movies by myself.
Movies, you know, I don't do the movies. But I'm just saying, I don't like being by myself. That's why it's going to be, man, when I get my own place, I'm gonna be paying for an apartment, but I'm never gonna be there because I don't wanna be on myself. Ooh, Chewbacca got here. What's up, man? What's up? That's Chewbacca. He gonna give me a ride in the Millennium Falcon later. No, he flew from Kashyyyk in a Millennium Falcon. And now he's back here. Hey, y'all didn't say hi to him, huh?
Yeah, of course.
What you looking for, mom?
Hello, guys. How we doing?
Good, how are you?
What's it, a
layaway? Mm-hmm.
So what's that little gadget?
It's a GoPro, miss.
It's a what?
It's a GoPro.
A GoPro.
It's like a small sports camera.
Oh, do you dive?
Huh?
Is it for diving?
Yeah, you could use it for diving. Yeah. I don't have like the waterproof case on it because I'm nice.
We got one for our nephew and then he went on a trip and guess what? He didn't come home with it.
Ooh.
It was it's like a $400 camera. Mm. It's like very expensive.
So I gotta make sure
the
I take care of it.
The thing unlatched. Some chain or whatever he had. Yep. Didn't even have it for a flipping day.
Yeah,
come
that's...
on. But he took some great pictures on it. So somebody is really happy.
Like, that's why I make sure that I have this secure and tight, always on me. So what happened? You got your little thing on layaway? Just wait. Oh. We gotta wait, man. Yeah. We're waiting for this, her layaway jewelry. It's taking forever. And we hungry. I'm hungry. My insides are eating each other's insides, man. Let me get another piece of chicken, man. Oh, just, all right, one more. Mm. One more?
You had to, man.
DJ, one, look, I could be dying right now.
You about to go eat a man?
No, I'm not.
Remember what you said?
I am
don't
broke.
Don't feel good to pay for what you
it do,
got?
But I'm broke
trying to
right
enjoy
now.
What I got.
So why? But I'm broke. I want to get a piece.
How you broke?
Huh?
How you broke?
Because I got $0 and 0 cents in my in my wallet.
Now, you said, how you about to eat?
Come on, let me get some. One more.
You can get the little.
Okay,
one.
Okay, that's fine with me. Dude, you got all. You gonna give me? Okay.
Cause I wanna eat.
That's fine. I still got my piece. That's cool with me.
You gotta sit here. We waiting on you.
Oh, well, you can sit here and wait on me all day. No. This couch is comfy, man. Cool. I offered you before.
You said $100.
Okay.
What is that on that?
800? No. I gotta get.
Spent 120 on whatever the hell you bought at Best Buy. You spent 40 on PayPal. You did
$30
at White Castle. You had plenty. You could have put on.
I plenty, but. Dude, that is just $2,000. Jesus.
That's not bad.
What? What you mean? That's not bad. That ain't expensive for y'all. This mug right now. And it's on clearance. That means if I shoot any videos in 4K on my GoPro, I can
but
watch
you're
it.
But you getting a display, though. It's not like you're getting a new one.
But this raw. Look at that. It looks... If you put your face up to it, it looks like...
Actually, it do look like I'm asking.
I know, don't it? I'm talking about this. This is a big TV.
Oh, you're talking about...
He's
talking about this is what he wants, but this is
$479.
So in his mind,
he's debating on whether he should get this or not.
$479.
If it wasn't broken, I think he would.
On a floor model, yep. I don't know. I need that mixer.
I don't know where the hell you gonna put it.
That's what I'm saying. That's the other thing too.
You
You wasted $479 on all those speakers and stuff.
I didn't waste, dude. I'm using it.
I know, but
they're what, DVD players and audio cords and stuff.
I say it's not a waste if you use it. Who is that?
What does that just mean?
You say your stomach is touching your back.
Think about that.
Stomach is touching your back.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
I don't know. It doesn't ask
your
you.
Your stomach can touch your back. Ain't nothing in between it, is it?
So you hungry?
So I'm hungry.
Was you going to tell me what you want to eat? These terms, I ain't never heard my stomach touch my back.
Live a little and you'll hear
me. I do live. I live every day. I'll tell you what, that one thing that you did, what's it with the rice in China? It was so funny. You won't tell me.
Dang, I'm not.
Live a little. You have your own saying.
She said something. And then she was like,
got nothing to do with
she said something, 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 and that ain't got nothing to do with rice in China. And I started cracking up. I'm like, what did that? What is it, Lamont? What?
The price of rice.
I ain't talking about price.
The price of
no,
rice.
No, what she said before. They're like, okay, so how's the whole thing go?
That ain't got nothing to do with the price of rice in China.
What does that mean?
Whatever it is you was doing.
So I guess the price is right. Look who I found, Sandoval. What's up, man? How you been, dude?
Good, what's up?
Good.
See, I just see everybody today, man.
Sandoval. That's what that means.
Alfonso.
One has left our walk of the street. I know him.
What y'all talking about?
DJ said, I still look young, so I should wear some of the clothes from Victoria's Secret. So I said, I don't want to look like a hoochie, and I don't want to look like no streetwalker.
Ooh.
Ah.
Where you at? AT&T.
Put that filler hat.
What he said?
No, I ain't cutting it. Nothing half. I had Sprint. AT&T. Sprint was costing me an arm and a leg.
Yeah.
We switched to AT&T. You see how they be trying to? You see how they be trying to scam me, man? You can't be leaving me. Because if you leave me, I'm gonna sit in the middle of the mall and I'm gonna start crying. I know. And then you gotta come. No, you gotta come get me.
Did I come get you when you were little?
Huh? Yeah?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I did.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You
I
came.
Left you sitting
no,
right
you
there.
At least came up and you was like, stop all that noise.
I left you sitting right there. Paddy wagon to come get you.
Again. What's the paddy wagon?
Something. We off on something.
Huh? What's the paddy wagon? You like that, don't you?
I do like that.
You like all that bright stuff. Why? Huh?
Why not?
Because everybody can
it's
see
working
you.
Out in
oh, well,
exactly.
Yeah. Backhand. Backhand. I feel. You gonna backhand me? I'm not your pimp. You can't do that.
Car people that smoke.
Let your window down. I just spit in the wintertime. Be like, it'd be
that's what happened. I was at Missouri. We had people down. That smoke. I put the window all the way down.
Yep.
And I'd be like this. Like,
yep.
So like, does it bother you if I smoke? Yes, it does. That's why I put my head out the window. You so like a rat. With all those spaghettis on your neck.
So
we going by the house. Why?
You saw an idiot.
Now, who an idiot? Name? You can't even spell
idiot.
Lamont, what's going on?
Going by our house.
The new, by the house. Why?
The new
house. Oh.
Dang, boy.
That's why I tried.
You
to
said the house. The house I currently am is in Zion. I ain't
tried
know where he was going.
So you can make it seem like you live there.
But you can't be lying to people on the vlog. They
out.
Don't like that. See? No. Look
lying.
At you. When you start your vlog, I'm telling you, Daryl Lamont Chisholm Jr. is a liar on the vlogs. I said vlogs. Check it out, people. Within
this is
how many years do you think it's gonna take?
I don't know.
We live
when
here.
When are you gonna finish your book too?
We live
how much you got done so far? God,
we live here now.
We don't live here now. Daryl Chisholm, he's just a liar. See, don't subscribe or follow him when he starts his page because he gonna send y'all off. Next couple of years, be ready to come to this house because this is where we gonna be living. And I ain't playing either. Y'all think I'm playing. When they see us in the house, y'all see, huh? The people I'm talking to, they go like, oh, that's just a big house. All right, when we get this big house, they'll be, oh, can I come over? Can I spend the night? I'm like, oh, well, I thought I was gonna get that big house.
A dog.
No, up dog.
Up dog.
Up dog, yeah.
I don't know what that is.
What's what?
Up dog.
Up dog.
I don't know what that is.
Up dog. So you gonna ask me?
What is up dog?
Oh, nothing much, man. I'm just chilling. You. He said it. I'm stupid. I caught you lacking slime, man. What? I do it, Willie, and I'm gonna fall on my back. I'm at road rash. I'm gonna be like, what you do? I'm like, I hurt myself. That's what I did. Hey, me and Melanie went yesterday, right? The lady asked us, she's like, look, and we have these Bacardis and margaritas. I'm like, oh, so that means she think I'm over 21. That's tight. I know this is gonna card me, but I don't care. I wouldn't go drink anyway. But I'm just saying, that means I look older than what I really do. I think he's from Texas. Yeah, he's from Texas. Or I think he went to school in Arizona with Rob. His name is Austin Burton. And then he wants to meet me. That's like everybody want to meet me. See, I'm getting famous already. But no, it was because he lived in Arizona. Him, Rob, Kevin, and Wesley all live in apartments together in Arizona. So I was thinking about doing, if I go, I'll get a plane ticket to Arizona and go visit them. And then we all drive up to Vegas and visit Rob, Matt, and Chris. I mean, not Rob, Justin, Matt, and Chris, or the other way around. So we'll go, I'll visit Matt, Chris, and Rob. I mean, Matt, Chris, and Justin in Vegas, and then drive to Arizona, visit Rob. I gotta see Rob. I ain't see none of them in a while. Who's the last person I seen? Well, I seen them on the screen because I was at school. We were Skyping B, Matt, Chris, Justin, Rob, and DJ and Jordan. But I want to be in the physical presence of my cousins. I know I'm weird. That's cool with me. That's a compliment. What I'm saying, what's it called? When I had this camera up, I was at Gurnee Mills. I was holding it. People just looking at me. You ain't never seen a man with a camera in his hand talking to himself to a little device. I think we was in Columbia. And it was Sam's Club there. And I walked in, the lady talking about, you don't have your card. You can't. I'm like, why not?
You can go in there.
But you can't buy nothing.
That's grim. You can't buy nothing.
That's dumb. So why would I want to go in there? But yeah, she didn't say I couldn't like come in, but pretty much like, oh well, you can't make purchases. And I'm like, that was dumb. Why I gotta buy a membership to shop in there?
Members only.
No, you're just gonna stay asleep all day. Baby boy, the fattest little baby boy, is gonna be going to college. Then we all gonna be gone. Aren't y'all gonna be so sad when we leave?
Mm-mm.
Why? The house gonna be so. The house gonna be so quiet. Y'all just gonna even know what to do.
We're here.
You know how to rest?
Yeah. Huh? I mean, y'all can't rest all the time. Well, you can, but y'all gonna be. Y'all gonna be bored out of y'all mind. Like, man.
No, y'all gonna.
I miss all my sons.
My dad always fucking gone.
Texas Roadhouse people, great place. If you live in Kenosha,
I think there's more than one Texas Roadhouse.
I'm just saying, if you live in Kenosha, this one is pretty much on point too. Always get the barbecue pulled pork sandwich. It is great, and a sweet tea. McDonald's and Texas Roadhouse, out these two, got the best sweet teas you ever have in your life. I'm telling you. And now we finna go eat in Texas Roadhouse, man. But I'm not gonna vlog when I eat. I don't vlog when I eat. I love food that much. I'm focused on my food. I don't eat. I mean, I eat. I don't vlog while I eat. Because I'm not going to be recording myself. I just eat my food and be out. I love food, people. I love food. So I'll be back in a minute. So we finally figured out where we were eating at. Got to Texas Roadhouse. I can't breathe. Pulled pork and sweet tea. Got my stomach all bubble. Was it good, people? Was it good? Oh man, I feel. Oh, I don't know how I feel.
You don't know
how anybody else supposed to know. I don't know. Oh, I feel like 600 pounds. I keep breathing all heavy. All that food. It was so good. All chili cheese fries, pulled pork, sweet tea. Sweet tea. Oh. Yeah, so we home. Great day today. Went to a nice run. Early afternoon with Brian and Quentin. Went to Gurnee Mills for a while, finally, because I ain't been to Gurnee Mills in a while. Then, went to Texas Roadhouse. Now my girlfriend's finna come over. Watch my favorite movie, The Protector. Oh my god, that movie is great. Oh, what you got on? Santa Claus? Jamma pants? Where's that fat one? The fat one named Jordan Chisholm. Fat boy, I ain't seen you all day.
What did you say, DJ?
Look, GG. Hey, baby, what you doing? Look, what? See, everybody getting on Good News Gang. Look at that, y'all. So Stevie Ray, Kevin, Rob, AB, Wesley, look at this. See, my little brother addicted to y'all too. Look at that, hey, listen to that cream, hold on. Yeah. I'm trying to be a baker's man, pound crepe. Whipped cream wanted all of it underhand. Man. So yeah, that's it for today. That was great. Great stuff. Great stuff, people. Great stuff. I don't know what I'm about to say, man. I'm so full and can't think straight. So good. But yeah, I will be ending this in a couple seconds. But before I do, I want to say, I forgot to tell you, when I went to the barbershop last, man, I came from work, I was sleepy. Dude, it was so funny, I fell asleep in the chair. He was cutting my hair, he was like, hold your head up. I'm like, and he's like, man, let me hurry up, I think you're getting bored. I'm like, no, he ain't getting bored, dude, I'm just sleepy. He was cutting my hair, I'm trying to keep my eyes open, I'm like, ooh, fell asleep, oh, it was so funny. Yeah, all right. See y'all guys later. See you later. 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 Comment, like, subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe, share, comment, like, all that stuff, man. Alright, see y'all later. Don't touch my